Someone ain't getting invited to my crystal party.
I may look preppy, but I can still go black on your ass.
Like we're ready to go with everything. Floyd don't think it's a good idea for us to meet at the condo, so maybe we should...
Tell Floyd it is a good idea to meet at the condo. It's a great idea. And tell him we need chips and dip and prostitutes.
Me.
We have a civilian in need of assistance on Boulevard.
Wonder. Yeah, my tax dollar's hard at work.
Copy that, I'll keep my eyes.
We handled your little immigration problem, whatever the fuck it was. We're straight.
Oh, absolutely, yeah, yeah. You killed people, you tortured people, committed a litany of other crimes. Oh, we're so straight, you and me. We're arrows.
Davey, you can't do anything about this fucking turd?
Here's Trevor.
Great! Looky, looky, huh? Bunch of government shitbags and their favorite stoolie. What's he been telling you?
Oh, he just said how you guys were happy to help the government in any way you can.
Oh, really? Huh? Because I was told that if we helped out with that thing, which we did, then our past indiscretions would be forgotten in a haze of patriotic fervor.
Who told you that? Did I tell you that? I'm in charge here, Fruity. Me! You understand?
Not quite. Well, can you explain that again?
What I was saying
Oh, you're good. The three cunts!
Listen, we need help with something else. Some of the government, some of it is pretty corrupt.
Not your bit, right?
Yes, but we're corrupt in a good way.
But the agency, they want to encourage panic so they can guarantee their budgets. That's how they get paid!
It's a major problem.
And now they've secured some funds that we need to use in our fight against crime as a way of bribing corrupt officials.
Really? And where are they getting that from?
Drugs. Those bastards love to sell drugs.
Who doesn't?
We think they're gonna use this money to finance a war on our streets. And we need you boys to requisition that money for us.
The bonds are leaving the terminal in an armored car.
Yeah, fuck you, Dave. We don't have time to prepare the right way.
It's not my concern. I cannot allocate any more resources to this.
You'll be fine.
Fuck you, Dave.
Nice work, Slick. We're gonna be doing pat-downs at the airport before those fucking clowns are done with us.
Yeah, fuck you.
Hey, look, man. It is what it is. Now how the fuck we gonna get this done?
I don't know. I got it. Classic blitz play. It's an industrial area, right? So I'm thinking vehicles. Trash truck to block, tow truck to sack them. We get some disguises, and we're golden. We just gotta hope like hell these are the kind of agency men that don't carry a panic button with them. If they are, we deal with it. If and when.
If and motherfucking when.
I will keep my eyes peeled, General!
Thank you, Michael. Hey, no problem. No, really.
All right, guys, a few more details. We'll need boiler suits and masks for this job. The garbage truck. Let's get one from your park. Bring it back to the lot. And there's an auto repair place by the airport where we can get a tow truck. What else? Oh, yeah. Get away. That would be nice. Get something fast and discreet. We park it off the road, a good distance from the lot. And make sure it ain't near something we'll crash into driving off. That's it.
All right, man, I got you, dawg.
What? Huh? I missed that. Maybe shout a little louder?
Fight me.
You're a blind fucking fool!
Jeez, you look like you've been in the wars. Makes you proud to be an American, doesn't it?
Mm-hmm.
hell of a selection, isn't it?
Boiler suits can come off the shopping list.
I'm starving. Let's get this over with.
What are you doing later?
Fuck! I just walked by a complete fucking mess. I was thinking you could come over and watch me work out.
Yeah, what's cracking? Whatever you say.
No, I ain't got
your
no scrap.
Your aura is much brighter now. Goodbye, friend.
Hey! Love the shoes!
Hey, I really wish I could talk. I gotta go.
Just to say, I got us some headgear for this masquerade falls up.
Don't be a dick, bro. I'm trying to look out for you. Just give me the keys.
Whatever.
Dad.
Totally fine. Just had a couple of beers.
What are you talking about? We had like 6 shots each. Look at you.
Will you two just make out already?
Hey, can you give me a ride? Just so Boy Scout out there can get his buzz to the van.
I'm not your personal chauffeur, Cupcake. It's my way or the highway. Lucky miss!
So much.
Fine fucking fool! Tow truck is at the lot.
Holy shit!
I want
going on? Oh!
Hey, pal! Out! Oh! Close! We have a getaway vehicle ready and waiting.
Good work, T. Where'd you put it?
Pillbox Hill.
Thank you.
away from me, okay?
You're a fucking mojado sin los santos, this day.
Run! You don't want to end up in the back of this. Get my eyes checked. Sanitation truck's there now, so don't you bother.
All right, that's everything. I'll call Steve, tell him we're ready to move on this.
was close. Shit. Wait, Floyd! Hey, you guys, I'm expecting company. I want this place clean. Wade, you tidy. Floyd, massage.
Do you want me
to get my dick out again?
No.
Does anyone want that?
No. You're right.
Hey, bro, what's up?
Oh, hey, bro, you're late. 9 years? Fucking late. You know, you're so late, in fact, that you have no right to call me bro. Is that clear?
Shut the fuck up. You're like a broken fucking record.
Oh, yeah? Well, you're like a shit. Exactly like a shit. Where's the assistant?
On his way.
Kid idolized this. He's the creeps.
Yo!
Yo, Frankie, we were just talking about you. Nattering. You know how it is.
Yeah, whatever, man. So what we doing here?
We're working, amigo. Taking a score. Yeah, done most of the planning, and I think we're gonna literally make out like bandits on this.
Did you talk to Lester?
Yeah, I called him. Apparently he's in the hospital having his vagina cleaned or some shit.
He's got a wasting disease.
20% saved.
Nah, that's not how we work.
Well, you'll forgive me, but that's how we're gonna work this time, all right? We're doing it my way, because as I recall the last time when we did it your way, we all got shot at, you got buried, resurrected, turned into a twat, and Brad ended up in a fucking prison!
Yeah, and Lester told us not to do that job, but we did it anyway.
And Lester seems pretty good, man.
Would you shut the fuck up, all right? And you, Michael, owe me, all right? So this time, we do things my way.
Yeah, and what about after this?
After this, we think about things.
So what's the plan?
Easy. We are sinking a freighter into Los Santos Harbor, all right? Now, Daddy's little helper, you're gonna be on the bridge, all right? You're the lookout. You're boarding the freighter and planting charges. Me, I'm running the deep water salvage operation with a little help from my friends. You, fat man, of course, well, you're not one of those friends.
Which part is easy, though?
Oh, for fuck's... Where'd you get the pussy, Mikey?
Man, fuck you!
Ah, better! I like that! Fuck you! Good! All right, now let's go make some money, ladies, huh?
Brilliant. Don't be a dick.
Oh, your wish is my command, oh master! Let's go, Junior! Hey, Wade! Get Michael a wetsuit, all right? Take him to the boat. Oh! Stop dragging your heels, kid! We need some transport!
Hold on.
I'm dropping you on the Port City side of the Miriam Turner overpass, aight? Oh yeah, and here's a rifle with a thermal scope.
So like, nice to meet you properly too, man.
Whoa. Why are you being weird?
Cause this is a weird second meeting.
Kid, we're not like hanging out right now. This isn't fun time. I got a score and you're doing it.
Cool, so what's the thing, man?
I don't know what it is, but I know.
Oh, shit!
No way!
I don't know what it is, but I know it's important. You heard of Meriwether?
Yeah, maybe.
Meriwether Security Consulting, the company our government uses to fight its wars and protect its shady interests all over the planet.
They're the army?
They're like the army, only they're private, so they cost more.
Anyway, they've just been cleared to take government contracts on U.S. soil. And what's one of the first on the list?
This container at the port?
Exactamundo! So it's gotta be valuable, right? Anyway, it doesn't matter, because your job is not to understand. It's to shoot at people who try to stop us. Stop the car in the median here. Get out, find your spot on the side of the bridge, and call Michael.
All right, man, whatever. Shit. Hey, dog, I'm in position. Let me know when you're ready.
All right, F, I'm in position. Damn, that's a long way up. So make sure I don't run into any trouble when I get there. Fucking Trevor.
All right, I got you, homie.
Hey, yo, there's two guards. These are bad dudes, right? From what I read about them, yeah. They ain't no peace workers.
It's clear, man. Climb aboard.
Things I do for old friends.
T-pick four spots for the bombs. Keep an eye on me, okay?
There's some serious manpower on this ship.
First bomb is planted and armed. I'm moving up to the next position.
Hey, do this quick, man. I don't know how much backup they got below deck.
I can do it quick or I can do it right, okay?
On the deck, just down from me. Looks clear. Rig the bomb. Bombs in place. We're halfway there. Hey, if this is Trevor's thing, why ain't he doing any other wet work? Cuz, he's screwing around in a submarine. I don't know how we got roped into this shit. Advancing! Take him down. Hey, you got a clear path. Plant the bomb. Third charge is set. I gotta go inside for the last one. Come to the south side. I'll clear the entrance for you. Moving up. The door is up a level above me.
Door's here.
Get back to where I can see you as soon as you can.
I'm not gonna screw around in here, all right?
Just tell me when you planted it. Oh, shit. Are you okay, man? You gotta go. The alarm's going, man. You okay? Hey, more guys in the port, they see me, shit! I'll clear as many as I can from the front of the ship! It's getting heavy up here, homie!
from the ship! They going up!
Detonate, man! It's in your contact list!
Man, you can say whatever you want about Trevor, but shit, he got it done.
Yep, let's hope so.
Hey, is that Master?
What?
Hey, man, what the fuck you doing here?
You should be in bed.
Yes, I should be. I would be if certain known associates weren't busy making themselves enemies of the state. You know, the FIB, Merriweather, IAA, you can fuck with them all day long. But when you try and steal an experimental super weapon and sell it to the Chinese, you and everyone you ever knew is gonna be fucked in the ass, you fucking chumps!
Hold on, man. A super weapon? The Chinese, what?
What'd you think is in there?
I thought he talked to you.
All right, man, so what now?
Well, maybe I can organize to have it taken back and found amongst the wreckage.
Whoa! Holy fuck, Lester Crest! holding on and looking good, huh?
Do you have any idea what you did here?
Yeah? I pulled a score. What, are you jealous because you didn't get your 20%?
If that thing doesn't go back, then we will all end up on every watch list in the entire planet.
Watch list? So fucking watch!
So they don't watch, they kill. Idiot, we'll all be dead within a week. Think!
All right, listen. Take the truck, take a guy, do what you gotta do.
Trevor?
I'll load it up. Trevor?
Great. Then you and the patient can take it all back.
Right fucking now!
So you mean to tell me this shit was all for nothing? Man, it's the hood all over again. Fuck!
Come on, Franklin.
You owe me, Michael. I am owed! What you gonna do, huh?
I think of something. I gotta get Franklin some work, too. I'll take this.
Yeah. Lots of mouths to feed, amigo.
Tell me about it.